हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। आर यू
आफ्टरनून
गेटिंग
सर।
माय वॉइस?
यस सर। सर
ओके, लेट आई एम शेयरिंग माय स्क्रीन। सो आर यू गेटिंग माय स्क्रीन?
यस सर। यस सर।
ओके, so already we have discussed the importance of digital electronics, why you needs the digital electronics and binary number system, the basic of digital electronics, binary number and Boolean algebra. First we finish the binary number and digital number system, then we will start the Boolean algebra. And we already discussed how to convert a decimal number to binary number, decimal number to octal number, decimal number to hexadecimal. Today we will discuss how to convert a binary number to other number system. So we have a binary number system and we have to convert into decimal number system. Binary number system, we have a binary number system and the base of the binary number system is 2. Base is the binary number system is equal to 2. So, and here is that decimal number system, the base is equal to 10. How to convert this binary number system to decimal number system? So binary number system is the binary point. So in this direction, your fraction is your integer part. So A3, A1, A0 is the coefficient. So A3, A1, A0 and is the coefficient. And what is the weightage? Weightage of A0 is equal to R to the power 0, R to the power R to the power 1, R to the power 2, then A4, R to the power 4, R equal to your 2. In case of the binary number system is equal to 2. So if a binary number system A3, A1, A0, point E minus 1, E minus 2, and if it is a base or radix equal to R, then what will be the decimal equivalent? And it will be A3 R to the power 3, A2 R to the power 2, A1 R to the power 1, A0 R to the power 0, and here equal to A minus 1 R to the power minus 1, A R 2 R to the power minus 3. The R is the base of the binary number system. So if you do some example, then it will be clear. So it is a one example. It is a binary number system and we have to convert into decimal number system. So this is the one part. So it will be 1 into 2 to the power 0 plus 0 into 2 to the power 1 plus 1 into 2 to the power 2 plus 0 into 2 to the power 3. This is the 0, 1, 2, 3. Then here will be 1 into 10 to the power 4. Sorry, 2 to the power 4 will be plus. And what will be the after decimal, after point, binary point? It will be 1 into 10 to the, sorry, 2 to the power minus 1 plus 1 into 2 to the power minus 2. So equal to, here is equal to 1 into 2 to the power 4 means it will be 1 into 16 plus this is the 0 plus 4. 1 into 2 to the power 2 means 1 into 4 plus 0 into 2 to the power 1 means 0 plus 1 into 2 to the power 0 means 1 into 1. 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4. 2 to the power 2 means 1 by 4. 2 to the power minus 1, 1 means 1 by 2. So it will be 16 plus 4 plus 1 means 21 point half means 0.5 and 1/4 means 0.25. Means 0.5 and 0.25 means 0.5 plus 0.25 is equal to 0.75. So it will be 21.75. So what is the binary number? What is the binary number? Binary number was 10101.11. And if you convert into a decimal number, it will be 21.75. Yes. So if you go to another example, so you can go in this way, and in your homework, please try to do another for your homework. In homework, you do 110100.101. So what will be the decimal equivalent? What will be the decimal? You take any number 110110.111, and you convert to this binary number. You convert to a decimal number. And how to verify? Maybe if your laptop, there is some software available, or if internet, you can search some converter in internet. You can get some converter, or if you have a scientific calculator, you can easily convert any number to any number. You take a number, you convert it, and verify with your calculator. And in this way, you have to practice. So it was the how to binary number to decimal number. So we have to convert the octal number to decimal number. What is the previous equation in case of binary number? This is our main equation or main formula. We use this formula for binary number, and we convert this binary number to decimal number. Now we have to use same formula. In case of binary, this was r was 2. In case of octal, this r will be 8. Rest will be same. So octal number to decimal number. So r A3, R to the power 3, A2, R to the power 2, A1, R to the power 1, A0, R to the power 0, plus A minus 1, R to the power minus 1, A minus 2, R to the power minus 2. This will be the R is equal to, this will be the any number system. In case of binary, it was 2. In case of octal, it is the 8. Now you have to convert to some number into decimal number system. Take an example, this one example. So 5 7, what will be the 5 7? It is the octal number system. So 5 into 8 to the power 8 to the power 2. So five into 8 to the power 1 plus 10 into 8 to the power 0. So 5 into 8 plus 7, 40 plus 7 is equal to 47. And what will be the 0.4? 0.4 will be, according to this equation, so it will be 4 by 8 to the power plus 1, means previously it was in the say 4 into 8 to the power minus 1, now it will be 4 by 8 to the power plus 1 is equal to 4 by 8 is equal to half is equal to 0.5. So total number will be 47.5. This is your decimal number. It was the octal number, and if you convert into decimal number, right now this is the formula. Now you take the another example. This is your example. 4,507.44 in octal number system. You have to convert into decimal number system. Now you have to write what the numbers were. 4, 5. Number was the 4507.4. 07.4. You have to convert. So it will be 7 into 8 to the power 0 plus 0 into 8 to the power 1 plus 5 into 8 to the power 2 plus 4 into 8 to the power 3 plus 4 into 8 to the power minus 1 plus 4 into 8 to the power minus 2. So it will be 4 into what will be 8 to the power 3. Okay, we lost the current electricity. Let's see, because I am not able to see. Okay, how to write? There is a load setting and there is no electricity, there is no bulb, no light, so please hold a few minutes. Okay, electricity return back. Okay, let's see. It is 4 into 8 to the power 3 means 512 plus 5 into 64 plus 0 plus 8 to the power 0 means 1, 7 plus 4 by 8 means plus 4 by 8 to the power 2 means 1 by 60. This is the total. So if you add 2048 plus 320 plus 0 plus 7 plus 8 plus 1 by 16, and it will be your equal to 2375.5625 in your hexadecimal, in your decimal number system, and it will be your octal number system. So in this way we can convert octal number system to decimal number system. And as your homework, take any number for your homework. You take the 3018. What will be the decimal number? Or take 1070.02. You take any number and convert to any octal number and convert to decimal number. For example, I have given these two number, 1 and these two. Try to practice these two. Similarly, we can convert a hexadecimal number to decimal number. For convert any number to decimal number, this is our main formula. Instead of R, now we will use 60. Hexadecimal number radix or base is 16. So now we will use 16. Previously binary it was 2, The normal it was 8. Now hexadecimal number system it was 16. And this formula is the same formula as we used for binary and octal number system. This is the hexadecimal number system. And hexadecimal number system, we have a number 0 to 9, then 10 is equal to A, 11 is equal to B, 12 is equal to C, 13 is equal to D, 14 is equal to your E, and 15 is equal to your F. So this is your BAD, your hexadecimal number, and you have to convert it into decimal number system. The formula to convert any number system to decimal number system is same. So here is equal to B is equal to 11. So 11 into 10 to the power, sorry, 16 to the power 2 plus A means 10 into 16 to the power 1 plus D means 13 into 16 to the power 0. So what will be 11, 16 to the power 2 means 16 square means into 256 plus 10 into 16 plus 13 into 1. So if you add, it will be 2816 plus 160 plus 13 will be 298. Yes. Okay. So hexadecimal number was the BAD, and now it will be equivalent to decimal number system 2989 in terms of decimal number system. Now take the second example, 57.4. If you take the 57.4, is your hexadecimal number. You have to convert it into decimal number system. You have to convert into decimal number system. 5 into 16 to the power 1 plus 7 into 16 to the power 0 plus 4 into 16 to the power minus 1, 4 into 16 to the power minus 1. So it will be 5 into 16 plus 7 plus 4 by 16, 80 plus 7 plus 1 by 4 equal to 87. It will be 87.25. It will be your decimal number system. So as a homework, please do this one, B, F, E, point, C. It is the hexadecimal number, then you have to convert into decimal number system of this type. So now you learn how to convert any number system into decimal number system. Now we have to see how to octal number system to binary number system. Octal number system to binary number system. Octal number system is a base 8. So we have a three digit, 0, first, second, third, three digit, and various combination of digit, you can develop your octal number system. 000 is equal to 1, 001 is equal to 1, 010 is equal to 2, 011 is equal to 3, 100 is equal to 4, 101 is equal to 5, 110 is equal to 6, 111 is equal to 7. So octal number system, we have a 0 to 7. So we can count from 0 to r minus 1. R is equal to base or radix. So here is equal to r is equal to 8, so we can count 0 to 7. So how to convert the octal number system to binary number system? Like so, octal number system, we have a 3, 7, 5, 4. So in case of octal to binary number system, we can convert like here 37. We have to write 30 in combination 3 in combination of 3 bits and 7 in combination of 3 bits. 7 means, what is the 7? Means 1, 1, 1. What is the 3? 3 means 0, 1, 1. So 37 in terms of binary number system, if it is an octal number system and if you convert into binary number system, it will be 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. It is your binary, or you can write this is the 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. If it is 7, it is your 3. This is your octal to binary. Similarly, if you have a point, 0.45, you have to write into this one, 0.4 is equal to, you can write 100, and 5 is equal to 10, 101. This is your 5. So total number will be 37.45 will be 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 100, 100, and 5 will be 101. This will be your binary equivalent to octal number system. Okay. Similarly, we have an example 22.07. It is your octal number system. And in case of binary number system, you have to consider two. How to write the two? 010, and next to 010, then point, then 0 will be 000, and 7 will be 111. So total number will be this type. Or you can if you take any number of zero in this side, it will is no meaning. So you can remove this zero, and you can write equal to 10.00.00011. This is your binary and your octal number twice 22.07. Octal number to 07. You have to each octal number, you have to convert it into 3-digit, 3-bit binary number system, and you have to write side by side. So, in this way, you have to write, and in this way, you have to write. And like if you can write in, you can take a pair in this way of 3 number, it will be 2, and it is a 0-1. So, 1 0, so you can take any 0 in this side, it will not problem. If you are not able to get the 3 bits in the left side of your point, then you can take 1 0, because if you add any number 0, it is useless. But to satisfy your pair of 3 digit or 3 bit, you can take this way. So it will mean is 2. Similarly, you can for after the point, you can take in the can make pair in this way. So in this pair, it will be 0 and actually 7 means 3 kilo, that's 3 over 1. So another, if we are in this one, this will be 7. Square will be 7. This is your binary to octal number system. And how to binary to octal number system you can convert, like 1 0 1 1 0 1 1 1. It is the binary number system, so you have to consider the 3-digit pair. So this is the 3-digit one group, and here will be 3-digit one group. If there is no digit in the left here, in the left side, when you are counting the digit from right to left from your point, so if you see there is no digit to form a group of 3 bits, so we can take 0. So it is a one group, it is a one group here. In case of point, the left hand right hand side, you can get n, you can give n number of 0 until your one group. So what the, this is the 6, this is the 2, and this is the 6. So it was your binary number system. Now in octal number system, it will be 2, 2, 0, 6, this 8. Similarly, if you take another example, another example, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1. So you have to make a pair, or you have to make a group. This is the one group, this is the one group. To make a group, give the 0, that is the, give 0 in this side. So it will be 1, it will be 1, and it will be 4. So it is your octal binary number system, and your equivalent to octal number system will be 11.14 octal number system. So your homework, please try to this homework 1. 6 7 7.13, and so it will be, what will be the octal number 2 binary number system, and 1 binary number system 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 1. You can take any number and try to convert one system to another system. Two, and what will be the in octal number system. Similarly, you have to convert the hexadecimal number to binary number, and binary number to hexadecimal number. So okay, it is not octal, it is hexadecimal. It is hexadecimal number system. So hexadecimal number, to represent a hexadecimal number, we need the 4 bit. Your 0 0, this is the 1 2 2, means 0 0 1 0, 3, then up to 9. 1 0 0 1 is 9, then A is equal to 10, 1 0 1 0, B is equal to 11, 1 0 1 1, C is equal to 12, 1 1 0 0, D is equal to 13, 1 1 0 1, E is equal to 14, 1 1 1 0, and F is equal to 15, 1 1 1 1. To represent a hexadecimal number, you need the 4-bit number system. So in a hexadecimal number like 2598, in hexadecimal number, how to convert into a binary number system. So two five nine A is your hexadecimal number. So you have to convert into binary numbers. system. So you have to write in terms of fourth bit binary number. So if you take the two, so you have to write 0010, 5 will be 0101, 9 will be 1001, and A means 10, it will be 1010. So it is the hexadecimal number and it will be your binary number. Hexadecimal number to binary number. Similarly, if you take another example, CAFE.3D. It is a hexadecimal number and you have to convert into binary number. What the C means? A means 10, D means 11, C means 30. 30 means 1100. 13. A means 10, 1010. F means 15, 1111. Then it is take the E. And E means 14, 8. E means 14. 1110. How to? This is the 14. So E is 14 means 8 plus 4, 12 plus 2, 14. If you take the, this is the, instead of 0, if you take the 1, then it will be 15. And point 3D, 3 means 0011, and CD, D means 13. D means 13, 13 means 8 plus 12 is the 13. So it will be your binary equivalent of this decimal number, of this hexadecimal number. So now how to convert binary number to hexadecimal number? You take a one example take. 1001.11. It is a binary number. You have to hexadecimal number. So from here you have to form a group of four bits. So it is a 1 4 bits and it is a 1 4 bits. That is 1 1. There is no 4 bits 1 1, but you have to make it 4 bit 1100. This is the zero. You can take any number of zero. It will die, not matter. Take the value of this number. So you can take add the something zero value to form a group of 4 bits. Now it will be 8, and it is the 9, and point it will be the 8 plus for 12. 12 means. This is your, this was your binary number system, and here it is your hexadecimal number. So you can convert this binary to hexadecimal number and hexadecimal to binary number. So in your homework, please consider these two. You can consider to do more 1% and take any number and convert into any other number system and verify. So if your calculator or any other software available, many online software available, by the Google, and you can use it. So FACF16, and you convert into the binary system, and or you can 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 0. Your binary number system, and you convert it into hexadecimal number system. So it is a conversion technique, hexadecimal to binary and binary to hexadecimal. Now hexadecimal to octave, octal, or octal to hexadecimal conversion. Direct hexadecimal to octal or octal to hexadecimal in a word, it's not possible. Direct is not possible. You have to go, if you want to convert octal number system to hexadecimal number system, you have to go octal to binary, then binary to hexadecimal. Or if you want to convert hexadecimal to octal, you have to first convert to octal to binary, then binary to three. If you want to convert the hexadecimal to octal number system, first you have to go from hexadecimal number to binary number system, then binary number to octal number system. So here are the few examples. Let's see. CAT, it is a hexadecimal number system, and you have to convert it to an octal number system. CAD, hexadecimal number, and you have to convert to octal number system. How to do? First, you have to convert CAD to binary number system. CAD, it is a hexadecimal number system, and you have to binary number system. C means ABC. A means 9, M is 10, 11, 12. C means 12. So 8, 4, 8, 4, 0, 0. 8, 4, 0, 0. A means your 10, 1, 0, 1, 0. B means your 30, 1, 1, 0, 1. This is your binary number system. To convert into a octal number system, you have to make a group of three bits. So it is one group. So this is your next group. This is your group, and it is the last group. So what is the meaning of this group? This is the five. This is the five. This is the two, and this is the six. So it will be number 6, 2, 5, 5 in case of octal number system. What is the binary number system? C, A, D. So it is the hexadecimal number system. And it is the hexadecimal number system. And octal number system, 6, 2, 5, 5. So how to convert a hexadecimal to octal number system? First, you have to convert hexadecimal to binary, then binary to octal number system. Similarly, take another example, 6, 5, 2. So in case of 6, 5, 2, we are taking octal number system, and we have to convert into a hexadecimal number system. So octal number system 6, we can write 1, 1, 0, 5, 1, 0, 1, and 2, 0, 1, 2. It is an octal number system. So hexadecimal number system, we have to form a group of 4 bits. So this is the one group of 4 bits, and this is the 1, 2, 3, 4 group, and this is the only one. To form a group, you have to add a 30. If you add 30 in the left hand side of this eight, of this whole number or integer or whole number, not integer. So it will be, what will be, this is the 1, then it will be 10. 10 means A, and it will also 10 means A. 1, A. Now it will be 1, A, the decimal number. And what is the octal number? It will be 6, 2, 5. In this way, it is the octal number system, 6 to 5. First, you have to convert the binary number system by making a group of 3 bits. Then you have to form a 4-bit number system. Then you have to convert 4-bit to a single digit of hexadecimal number, and you get the hexadecimal answer of your octal number system. So this is the your all the conversion of number system. Today we have finished the number system. Many students already have learned this number system in your class 12 course. So, and many are not. So it is just the end of this. We are discussing on the number system. Later we will discuss and do many many times in this coursework, but here is the end of this class and discussion on the number system. Already you have known the number system, binary number system and other number system, and convert one number to another number system. So we have already learned how to convert any number to another number system. So if you have a question, please ask the question and try to discuss. Please unmute your mic and ask your question. Okay, in chat box many question. Hello, please unmute your mic and let's we will discuss.
No doubt, sir.
Already you know the number system and how to convert the one number system to another number system. Here, yes. Our digital electronics.
Yes, sir.
Mainly run with the this type of binary number system or base two number system.
Sir, actually, I have learned in coding section to convert the binary number systems.
Yes, many students learn in various class. Just in digital, in terms of digital electronics, binary number system is the basic. So we have to start the binary number system. Next day we'll learn some arithmetic, how to add the binary number, how to subtract, how to multiply. Then we'll go to the means your sign bit number system and so on. So if anybody has any question, please feel free to ask the question. You can ask the question right now or later also. You can phone or you can email or you can use any medium for your convenience to discuss.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, sign number system, when will we discuss?
Yeah, we'll discuss one by one. No, but not today. We'll go. Definitely. But today we'll just discuss the number system, binary, hexadecimal, and how to convert from one number system to another number system.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. Yes.
Sir, will you be sharing these slides with us?
Yes, sure. I will share. Tomorrow we'll start the arithmetic, some binary arithmetic. Then I will share this our slide.
Okay. Sir.
Hello.
Sir.
Yes, you are audible.
Okay. Sir, I want to ask, adding lots of number system, isn't decimal number system is enough for human understanding?
Yes, decimal number system is enough for human understanding, but
then why machine... we are learning hexadecimal and octal number system along with this?
Yes, it is a very nice question. Because your binary number system, you know already the binary number system, machine only understand binary number system like 0101. Machine cannot understand your decimal number system to do any arithmetic, or your computer or your mobile, or you have to send 0-1 basis. So for that you have to develop your binary number system. Again, binary number system, if you write a binary number output, you cannot nobody can understand your number. Like at the first we give the example that like this one, like if you go railway station, if you see a clock instead of 12, if you get a direct digit to binary, nobody can understand. So you have to convert binary to your decimal. Human can understand decimal and decimal. First, according to this number system, people's use decimal and decimal number system is enough for human understanding, but machine you need the binary number system. Along with the binary number system and decimal number system, we are learning min number system, means octal number system, hexadecimal number system. Right now it is just an example, and without knowing octal number system you can do. But to clear understanding of this number system, we are discussing this octal number system or your hexadecimal number system right now. And you can develop your own number system. Instead of we have discussed the octal number system, it will need the 3-digit binary number, 3-bit binary number. You can develop your own number system of base 4, so 2-digit. Now you can 2-digit, and similar way you can develop your own number system. To understand the number system, we have details. We are right now, we are doing this octal number system and hexadecimal number. Later we will do the details. The hexadecimal number system, another advantage, or it is another necessary to learn the hexadecimal number. And later class we will discuss. When we will go through this system, you will understand why you need the hexadecimal number. Right now, if you know the binary and decimal number system, it is enough. But to clear your view, you are discussing the octal and hexadecimal number system. And you can develop your own number system also. It is very similar. Okay. Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Do you have any question?
No, sir.
Okay. Then see you tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. No problem. Sir. Sorry, sir.